alarming new development. The return of the Protoss. Tensions run high in the wake of the battle. It is unclear whether the Protoss meant to eliminate the Zerg or us as well. We've reached out to General Davis of the Dominion's armed forces for comment. General?
This is a terrible tragedy, Kate. My heart goes out to all its victims. The Dominion must protect them. Now, as for the Protoss...
Nova, we have a guest. May I introduce Alarak, High Lord of the Tal'Darim?
For creatures with such short lifespans, you Terrans are always so eager to die.
What do you want?
The same as you. To annihilate the defenders of man. They destroyed a remote Tal'Darim outpost, and then scurried away before the Death Fleet could retaliate. Such brazen disrespect demands retribution. I will exterminate them like the pests they are. And you will find them for me. From what I understand, that's your area of expertise.
If I knew where they were hiding, I'd already be there. But I can't remember anything.
So you were once one of them. Well, you may be more useful than I anticipated. I suppose you've already attempted to restore your memories. Terran minds are so malleable. What you require is Terrazine.
Terrazine? I don't even have access to it.
But I do. I will lead you to its source in exchange for you taking me to the defenders of man. Do we have a bargain?
Do it.
We do. For now.
Good. But be prepared, Terran. You are in for a challenge.
I love it.
Rigel, what do we know about Jarvan Minor?
Very little. The Imogen Protectorate sent a research colony to it years ago, but lost contact with their personnel. No one knows why.
That's disturbing. Well, let's go find out what happened here.
The High Lord's coordinates lead us to this drop zone. It appears that his forces have already established a position nearby. Their movements indicate that they'll be competing with you for control of the Terrazine on this world.
Why would they do that?
Perhaps Alarak intends for you to cull his weakest warriors. The Tal'Darim prize strength above all else. You'll have to fight your way to the extraction devices, then defend them whilst they harvest. I'll activate our Ravens and Liberators to assist you.
Okay. I don't know how you get access to everything, but I'm grateful, Rigel. Is there anything else Alarak isn't telling us?
My scans show signs of life in this area, but they're all below the surface.
They probably won't stay that way. I'll be ready.
Yeah.
It's a high-risk operation. And yet, should you prevail, you will have more than enough Terrazine to restore your memories.
Yeah, why more than enough? Why can't we just go to Wanda, let her sniff it, and then go away directly? Oh, breaking news with Cat, Kate, Lockwell.
And now for our latest report. Concerned civilians on Korhal are planning a protest at the Royal Palace later this evening. They claim that the attack on Tirador 9 is a turning point for the Dominion, and demand that the Emperor take military action against the Zerg and the Protoss. We'll have more updates as this story develops.
Gone are the days from when Protoss and Zerg worked together. Oh, I could actually move the map also. New equipment.
You have a new suit available.
Ooh. Psionic amplifier suits. Add 200 life, 1 armor, 25% movement speed, and 100 energy increase and regeneration rate. Ooh. Can cloak while wearing. But it's not permanent cloak. This is... And moon... Enables permanent cloaking. This is... You can cloak. But there's still a problem, maybe. Should we try it out then? I mean, it's 200 life. But I really like her normal suit. What's the technology also?
Something special for our liberators. Please, take a look.
Ooh, they can be stealth. We have also regenerative biosteel. And smart servos. Twin modes, 4 times. Wait. Does that apply to anyone else? Oh. Yeah. Siege tanks. Well, let's try and change what we want here then. And get ready. Okay, so we have the smart servos here and the liberators, which means they're. Transforming time should be a lot less now because they usually take a long time otherwise deployed between flying and ground unit, and we have the internalized tech model for the Ravens. I think Liberators didn't need a tech lab there, so hopefully we can be able to build them all with reactors, when these are probably the most important because, well, those are the ones we got for this mission. Okay, so let's launch it. Compete with those damn protozoa for all the terracine. Yeah. Let's get it! Setting up liberators in defending their mode of a strategic choke point makes for an effective defensive strategy. Yeah, I kinda know that. That's when they switch down there, you get a little area on the ground, and they shoot, and everything they go into but are completely vulnerable instead against the flying things. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, escape taken here. The map looked kind of spooky there when we saw this.
Contacting us directly.
You may have impressed High Lord Alarak in our last battle, but you haven't impressed me.
What's it with you? I defeated
you. I'm competing with you for the Terrazine in this challenge. May the best warrior ascend to victory.
I think she's still mad about her mothership. This isn't going to be easy.
Can't we just, you know, let her take it and then Alaric gives it to us, maybe? Because he won't know all about it too.
All of the device locations.
Let's see. Banshee Tech Lab, okay, so we can't...
Naturally. Here they are. The Emojins appear to be using biomechanical engineering to facilitate the extraction process.
You can study it later. Right now, I need to get my forces ready to protect the devices while I'm harvesting from them.
We have you on screen.
Okay, how many ramps do we have? We have one here and this thing there, yeah. Okay, so we want a... Oh, it covers the whole ramp. I didn't think it would do that, actually. I thought we'd have two on one here and then it would be like, no, too bad. Okay, so we need some defenses. That's also what I went for the tech lab. Yes, we can get some siege techniques. Why not? Come on, more minerals. Well, more minerals, more gas. We don't. Do we need it a second yet? Yeah, probably, because we also have ravens here, which probably means there's something underground.
Complete.
Yeah, let's make one.
Insufficient.
Again, gas. As we have said, so. Can you make that one, please? Thank you. Yeah, more SUVs.
Not enough minerals.
Probably need another. Yeah, need another. Supply depot, so now soon, but then we need a little more first. Okay, we have the Raven here. We already started one, so maybe it wasn't so bad going. Needed going for one directly. Oh, Zerg! Creep, how damn wonderful.
Nova here.
Extract terracine. We only need to extract 5 though, but they mentioned there as soon that we need defenses to defend against it as soon as it comes here. So I'm gonna put up a tank. Over there also, great. It covers that area, so this ramp is defended at least for now. And we need more damn SCVs to do that. And you build some damn supply depot.
Not enough minerals.
One. Okay, return them.
Go ahead.
We need minerals. More minerals after all. Maybe that was a bad decision then. After that one instead, I just thought the Liberators and Ravens do need a lot of gas. So let's start with getting some gas at least, right? Yeah, 10 of 24, we could get so much more minerals, which we also need. Actually, maybe we can go get this one without any trouble, hopefully. Oh!
Damn it. I think I found the missing researchers, Rigel.
Oh.
Infested.
Oh! Weren't those in... Were those in Legacy of the Void? There was something there that created Terracine, right? From their bodies, something strange created. And suddenly, there we go. Some minerals again, wonderful. Another Liberator tanks, we need some air defense also. Because, I mean, tanks doesn't really help with that. And an arm supply depot. There we go. Oh. Thank you. At least you listen to me, not the other guy though. Not the other guy. Real supply depot, there we go, another one, and then return, thank you. What's this? How's the damn echo? Looks something I don't know why I did react directly when. Yeah. Doesn't seem to need it, at least not yet. Okay, put that tank over there. Now, what army would we then want to go out with? I mean, we could go either Hellbot, Siege Tank, Goliath, Liberators. Approaching our base. Over there. And what do you mean by more? This is the first batch of anything, I would say. No? They coming? Hello? Coming?
Please, kill me.
Let's make it double. You know, a safe KP.
Say again. Nova? Executing.
Nova. Okay, so we need a little more marine defenses also, probably. More SCVs, we're still not full. Full on that, there we go. And you build a bunker here at least also, so we have this like there. A real, more static defense also for... Gonna go through, but still, so the Liberators can shoot on the underway ramp up. So even if they are that Liberator, hopefully can shoot it. Yeah. There we go. Some Marines. No, we don't want Reaper. Maybe Marauders, but then we need to build a tech lab, and I don't want that at the moment.
Attention, Dominion forces. We need evac. If you help us, we'll help you.
Oh, have fun. Okay, and this is. Oh, this is an expansion we can have if we want to. We already have some defenses. Can you go in there maybe now? They can't. Of course they can't. Okay, there we have two of you in there, more SCVs. Shit, some. Sure, more siege tanks.
Additional supply depots required.
So how do I want to move? Oh, so I'm building here basically only a defensive force for some reason, but I need something to attack with also. Would the Liberators be enough for that? What's the question? One more in gas, thank you. We need some upgrades here for...
This challenge will be easily won. Warriors, lead the way to victory!
They are moving to attack a device. Oh, if they are successful, there will be one less source of terrazine available to us.
Do we know how much it is coming there?
Okay. Status report. Confirm that last. Loud and clear.
Okay. Let's see what we can do. If there are any flyers or something in the way, hopefully not.
We could just...
Oh, and that one can clearly see us. Here because of that one. Oh, they can shoot. Great.
Executing.
You there. You stay over here. Start shooting here. Yes, sir. Wait, can you shoot it at? I don't know.
The Tal'Darine forces have reached an extraction device. It will be destroyed if we do not intervene.
Yeah, I know, I know. Snipe that, please. No. Snipe it. And I take it for me! Mine. Oh, extract.
We're off to a good start. First device is activating. Strange. There's some kind of creature inside the device.
Yeah, come.
Nova, the extraction process is drawing infested toward the device.
Course set.
Again. No, not that. That one, yes. Okay.
We read you.
Okay, do we have any other to send over here, technically? Yeah, please. Some. God damn it, we have no supply again. God damn it. I know. We probably heard that already, but sure. I know. More liberators stuff. Double.
Everything's just about ready to go. We should head out to get the Terrazine soon.
I know. Fuck defense, and you actually build an armory also. Is this defending at all? Anything? Oh, you are here now. T. Turrets. Shutting. That should help. A little bit, maybe. Another turret, please.
The enemy's really going after that Terrazine. I should intervene.
I'm trying my freaking best, okay? To intervene here without actually having any kind of forces, I feel like.
Got it.
Yes.
Consider it done.
Luckily they aren't that hard, just annoying with so damn many every time. No energy on you, no energy on you. Shit, alright. Totally. Yeah, but it's only two. Oh shit, she took a lot of damage. There we go.
Rigel, bring the ship here. I've got some Terrazine ready to go.
Okay, over here. We have some liberators now. We have one marine. I should go in there now, really. There we go. Go five, check the extra. Okay, two liberators. One raven, one more liberators. We have here some more mobile defense at Soul Goliaths because I put that an upgrade to make them what's it called? They heal over time. We put one here, it should be able to defend on both sides. Great, wonderful. Just wonderful, yeah. You return here. Help actually work this place. Because I will work this body, I will work this something. Okay, maybe one last step. There we go. Upgrades, weapons and shields, thank you. Probably some more supply depots. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And return back there. Yeah, we have the tech lab here. Why don't we have a reactor on this one instead? Also. There we go. Liberators, double liberators. We need more gas. We need something to waste our minerals then on instead. Maybe Hellbats. We could use Hellbats also here instead of the Goliaths. Have those also, sure, but no, I want Goliaths also, even if they take gas. We have Marines here for this only.
Status report. Need something liberated?
Yeah. What's this?
The emergent records indicate that the researchers had additional mines here.
Yeah, wonderful.
Imagine they had to leave some equipment behind.
Okay, we'll go there. Oh, God.
I'll check it out.
There. Here, return now. Stop dancing around. Oh, you're going to attack. Okay, but after that, go.
It's your dime.
Over there. Complete. Okay, we have here. We need to go to this space over there. We have one too many SCVs now, even. Anything to build? No, not really, unless we want to build another. Maybe we should that, because we actually have a little bit too much minerals and everything. Not gas, actually, so maybe not not that one, actually, then. Let's build... No, not a bunker, goddammit. Factory. Instead, we make a factory, we make a lot of hellbats also. That should help with all these little guys going around. Okay, and let's make our way to the next place here. Liberate this. There. Everything done, we have our point here. A lot of liberators bring everything up. There we go, thank you. Let's make you. Really, I should have everything else also. Are you serious, really? Take that. There we go, go over here. We have this place now.
Yeah.
Need to go over here. There we go. We don't want those strong here. Why can't I? There's nothing to target, goddammit, okay? So stop. Yeah, react to that. Okay. Going some marines. There also some Goliaths on this one. As many liberators we can there. Yes, Hellbat from this one. More marines, because we have just a million of that, it seems like. Okay, one. F, everyone. Come over here. One. Okay, E, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. There we go, something like that, right? Destroy here, you protect here. Are you Hellbats? No, you're Goliaths. That's good, because we need some helping the flyers also. Okay, there we go. Destroy that now, please. Knife the things, whatever. There we go, and just kill that, okay? Everything. You. The point defense drone, thank you. So we can destroy things here. No, not that one, that one. There we go. Why aren't you taking this, Nova? There we go, thank you. You all go off, and we take one there. One there. One there. One there. And one there. And then everyone else. Can you also go over here, maybe? Attack over there, something like that, no? Should probably just take these minerals on the way, thank you. No, what? Why would you start shooting it? That's not what I told you. Okay, over there. And then over here to defend this one. We can take this one, but we also need to go up here. For some reason, we're saving the one really close to us for later. Hellbat, also more Goliaths. Maybe a Liberator or two. There we go. No more Ravens, I guess. There we go. And we need more supplies. Yeah, I have no room for that. I thought I would attack more the base the way they talked about it, but doesn't seem that way for now. Additional supply depots required. Here we go.
Status report.
There we go. And are you just... Don't walk a stupid way, please. Actually, this way is also clear. So just walk over there. Thank you. Really, they should all be on defense here. But yeah, I don't. Not at the moment, okay? Not good enough, I guess.
Nova, I'm detecting more invested heading toward your position.
Okay, let's have this then on. Have this. Oh, you two can be like another one over there, sure. Yeah. And yeah, there, double. You should be able to defend that really well if you want to. Okay, another one saved. Yay! Okay, there we go. Okay. Everyone moving down. We want to go to this damn place. Whatever that is. How would we go get there? Okay, if we all say go over there, where do you go? Not flyers! Flyers.
I believe some research plans are still in this science facility.
Oh god. Are you...
I'll check it out.
You're telling me it's on that side now. Great, okay. We're going there, we're going there. It's gonna be fine, Goliath. More marines. Double Hellbat, sure thing. A Raven and Liberators. Another raven. No, I'm not good at multitasking with ravens anyway. Okay. How do I get over there now? Okay, we have, of course, flying. Just flying is fine.
Loud and clear.
Proceed with caution. My scans show infested siege tanks nearby.
Where? Over there? I don't want to go to that one anyway. I want to have this one only. Oh, it's
Rigel, take command of my forces until I'm done here.
Of course.
Holy shit, I have a little own mission here. Oh, irritating.
On the move.
I guess not. Oh. Oh, boss. Can I nuke them? They have sensors.
En route.
Actually, the sensor only reaches that far. Oh, what the hell happened there? Oh, you do see me, how fucking funny. No, Where are you coming here now? You shouldn't be here. Oh god. What? That's a little area there in between, right? It was, I don't think it actually mattered though, really. There we go. Because I'm in this mode, I feel like I'm playing HOTS basically, and therefore I press the space button to zoom in on her when I feel a little bit like, oh no, we're not looking directly at her. No! Stop doing it!
Executing.
Moving around to the side.
Acknowledged.
Got it. Come on, shoot it. There we go. Is there another one at that on the other place also?
I found it. But what are you gonna use it for?
Oh, it's a surprise.
Oh, how fun. So very, very fun. Okay, everyone's here with me now. Okay, so we only need Nova there, actually.
I will not be bested by these weaklings again.
Oh, I see.
Warriors, ready your weapons.
No. Oh, don't
Nova,
go.
You'll want to pay attention. The Tal'Darim are heading for our base.
Oh. That's also different, but yeah, we have... So okay, let's take this one is here first though, like a little here, there, something like so, and so, everything like that. Everyone over here, go over to this side apparently it seems like. Okay, more marines, more Goliath, Elbats, Liberators, oh not enough minerals, how strange, that's actually strange. I feel that way at least. Oh wait, are they only coming? I thought they were coming for the other, this one also. Didn't that glow? I thought it glowed for a moment there. Maybe not then. Come on, destroy it. There we go. Second army.
Hellbat, coming through.
Yeah, are you? Yeah, okay. Sure. But they only need 3 meter and Yeah, shut him.
Strictly business.
Gonna go over here with this, put up our good defense position of some kind.
No.
Damn it. Hold! There we go. You are going to change for
here.
Oh no, they go for that one, really. There. And there! Or something, yeah. Sure, okay.
Confirm that last.
Go there. Nova. Nova!
I'm reading.
Go on that.
Acknowledged.
There. Go for that one. Then you return over here.
You
also going to go here. Defend it from these assholes. Okay. Yeah, Goliath. Marines. Hellbats. Oh, wait. Because we use so many that only uses also. It's why we get out of minerals. We don't using it. Only the big one anymore. There we go. And all of you are over here. Place to go over, okay? Yes, you know. And these here seem to be working fine on things at the moment. Yeah, great. Maybe a turret also, since we can right now. Oh, seeker missile, that's not the one I wanted. There, turrets! Yeah! To defend! Should we just take this one? How many liberates do we have here? Only two, so. But it's only a choke point there, really, for it also, so sure. Double choke point there. We have the rest here, Nova. Go take the. No.
Your forces are under attack.
God damn it. Yeah, they're getting attacked over there. I guess it's probably the turret, though, really. Right? No? Yeah.
Nova, I see you're starting up another device. Be sure you have enough forces to defend against the infestation.
Yeah, yeah. And we're gonna go over here, too. Because she's invisible, right? It should be fine.
Checkpoint reached!
Come on.
That's three Terrazine deliveries now.
Oh, how fun.
Diligence is paying off, Nova.
Okay.
Acknowledged.
There's that one.
Base is under attack.
Oh, the base is under attack. Well, yeah, of course it will. But they are pretty much defending it. Okay.
On route.
We have this place now.
Destroy them! Kill them all!
Got it.
Come on.
Acknowledged.
Yeah, a little mission in here again.
Loud and clear.
Is that a research room? Nothing. Nothing else about it. Do I have to fight some broodmother there, an enhanced queen or something? Maybe only a normal queen? Infestus? No? Anything?
Strictly business.
Oh, it's this thing. I see it on a map, I just thought like, oh, maybe no, not. It seemed like something to avoid, rather. Oh, that's new kind of thing.
Freak. Never seen one of those before. Wait, is there something stuck inside of it?
Probably something bad.
Oh. En route.
Not enough.
I'll make
it. Oh, God damn it. Acid pulse, really? Aren't you annoying?
On the move.
Very, very annoying.
Acknowledged.
Hey there, let's get everyone in the nuke range or bomb range. It isn't a nuke actually. I wish I had a nuke now, then it would only be there directly. But I guess it doesn't make sense have a nuke in the tunnels.
En route.
Doesn't really make sense being invisible here with a suit either, when it doesn't even cover her face. Like, why would it then? Sure, okay. Should be the last time coming up here, and you will be dead. Oh.
I'll make it happen.
Oh, look at those eyes, so cute! I... cute eyes, not the rest of it. Like me, cute eyes, nothing else is cute though.
I already do.
Ooh. Already does like it. Okay, out into the chaos again. Maybe I should just stay here and heal up. No, that's going way too slow. Let's just go out.
I'll make it happen.
Can you? No, probably not. Return without getting into a spotted area, so sure. Of course it is. It always is, right? Okay. Now let's return home. Oh. Hey, shooting, waiting here. I have killed this, I feel like, a little bit, and still I'm like, no, I'm not using all my minerals correctly! I'm not a fucking pro! I'm not. Oh, yeah. I suspected a... Oh, gee, what's that? Oh, super steam pack. Yeah, no thanks. Here we are. All those there. Oh, really easy with the liberators here. Can we take this now without Nova? Do we need her? Where is Nova? Nova, where are you? Oh shit, I've lost Nova. On an infested alien planet, and I've lost our commander. Or Nova. Nova! Nova! She was. Nova?
Base is under attack.
If I. There! Where is she? Are you here? Oh, there you are. Whew! Thank God. Here you go, over here now. Take this, why does only she able to like? Great, wonderful. I can actually see her face on the map. Don't ask me how I didn't see her! I just didn't. She was like invisible! Like John Cena or something. Can't see me her, okay? Can't see her, even if she's on the map. If the... Oh right, maybe I should actually get everyone over here. Oh, why are you... Yeah, sure, repair if you want. Yeah. Oh right, you. You all are still here. What happened with the Protoss, actually? They stopped coming after me. Actually, they were over here somewhere, right? Hmm. Hi there. Remember when you attacked me? Do you remember that?
Strike a device,
Talbot. Oh, it's down here, apparently.
Must protect the breath of creation with all our might.
Yeah, sure.
As you say. Moving into position.
They should be coming out here, right?
I expect you to keep your distance from my outpost. Unless what? You desire a painful death.
Yeah, sure.
You best humor her. She sounds serious, and our fight lies elsewhere.
You are even more foolish than I thought. Very well then. Prepare to meet your end.
Yeah, yeah, you say so, but nah. It's not really the end of me, it's only for these liberators that I don't care about much anymore. There we go. Just distracting you. It's a distraction! They are decoys. Sorry. Oh, you have a little hat on. Oh, and now she's dead. And they're still going over here, really? Turret shutting. Pop, pop, pop. Pop, pop. Yeah, try and get through. Taking me out. Weep. No? It stayed. No. Are you serious? You went. No. Oh, wait. Oh, this space. This isn't my base. Oh, fuck. When did I get destroyed? Did I get the guys back? I was supposed to save them, right?
The device is
impossible. This primitive creature has defeated our forces.
Yeah. Primal might.
Where is High Lord Alarak?
Twice, yeah. Oh, hi, Alarak.
Nova, it appears that despite my doubts, you have emerged the victor. The parazine you have gathered will lead you to the defenders of man, provided it does not destroy your primitive consciousness.
That's reassuring. How should I contact you once I know where they are?
When the time comes, I will know.
Sure, you will. Save the whales, night terrors, protest terrorism attacked, intercepted trees, structures. Oh, I lost two. All right, that little base. Okay, sure, and no. Oh, We didn't destroy 500 units. How many did we destroy? Oh, 380. Plague on it. No, we continue on. Continue on to greater glory!